Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
Bueno, con un impactante comienzo empieza el capítulo número 4 de The Walking Dead, esperado por muchos. Yo fui uno de los que estuve esperando muchísimos días por este episodio para que salga traducido al español. Y por fin aquí lo tenemos, amigos. Joder, decidimos cortarle la mano en el episodio anterior. Shit. Oh, joder, no sirvió de nada haberle cortado la mano. Oh, maldita sea. Kenny se ha enojado. ¿La matamos? No, no podemos hacer eso. Luego voy a hacer otro video matándolo a ver qué pasa. Oh, ya está muerta. Ahora sí que estamos en peligro, amigos. Kenny nos da la espalda. Lo que hemos hecho, que era correcto lo que hicimos. Abajo. Oh, joder. Le dieron a Nick. Nick ya debería estar muerto. Uy. Rápido, rápido. Esta vez sí que estamos solos, amigos. A ver, Kenny. Oh, maldita sea, estamos a salvo por fin. Ah, tengo que seguir avanzando. A ver, me voy a quedar contigo, hay que ser buenos. Vamos a ver, encuentra un camino. Por aquí podría ser el camino. Rápido, rápido. Oye, ¿qué carajos? No. Vamos a correr por acá. A ver, no podemos encontrar a nadie. ¿Qué hacemos? Tenemos que seguir avanzando. Creo que es un mal momento para los dolores de parto. Ah, va a estar todo bien, voy a quedarme contigo. ¿Qué? A ver, vamos a ver, rápido. Algo, ahí hay un camino. Oh, joder, encontramos otra.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
Parece que Jane sabe lo que hace.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine. No, you don't understand. Just.
A ver, me voy a quedar con Rebecca.
Watch out for Rebecca. Your choice.
Oh, parece que estamos jodidos quedándonos con ellas.
Damn it. We'll have to push through that cluster of walkers.
There's so many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just. We need.
A ver.
Okay. Just tell me what to do. There.
Creo que Jane es la más inteligente de aquí por ahora.
I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
Oh, bien.
Not gonna bite anybody now, are you? Follow me. Stay close. If you fall behind, I can't come.
Oh, le quitó las muelas. Qué buena táctica. No, no hay que quedarnos atrás. No, 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 rápido, rápido. ¿Qué carajos habrá pasado con los demás? Un inicio bastante trillado. La verdad, episodio 4, entre las ruinas. Recuerden, amigos, apoyar con su me gusta si les gusta el video y suscribirse si son nuevos en el canal. Para mandarles algún saludo en el siguiente video, compártanlo en Facebook. Ahora sí, veamos cómo continúa la historia. A ver, vamos a preguntarle si está bien.
Everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows? We gotta keep going.
Don't worry. We're okay. We'll meet up with everyone soon. We'll at least be safe, I guess.
We need to keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
Oh, joder, está a punto de dar a luz y la apuran.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient, come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that
a
working,
ver, el plan funcionó después de todo.
The plan worked. We got out of there. Most of us.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course. We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
Oh, joder, parece que va a dar a luz justo aquí y solamente hay dos chicas.
I have to stop. I'm
una
sorry.
Niña y una adolescente.
Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
Estamos jodidos.
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Kenny, a ver,
vamos a decirle que
do.
Kevin... Kenny sabe qué hacer.
Let's hope he made it to the meetup point, then.
Y esperemos que Kenny también quiera ayudar después de todo lo que le ha pasado.
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food. And,
a ver,
you know,
vamos a decir que no podemos abandonar un bebé,
we
claro.
Can't just abandon it. Hey, whoa. I never said you should abandon it. I just mean that sometimes you can't protect everyone you'd want to.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we
what?
Were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right.
Jane!
Oh, joder.
Shit,
una pelea.
Shit.
A ver, ¿cómo se llama?
Jane,
oh, no nos hace caso.
Damn it.
We can't just sit.
Bueno, encontramos a los demás.
I know, I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully, we can figure out a plan.
How's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
Oh, joder. Kenny se ha vuelto loco, creo. Y está con un arma en su mano. No me digas que va a suicidarse o va a matar a alguien al azar.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
Way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rational.
A ver, ya había visto a Kenny así antes. Ya lo habíamos visto, pero esta vez es mi culpa.
Somebody's gotta do something. We can't just keep sitting here forever.
I've seen Kenny like this before.
Do you think he'll, I don't know, snap out of it?
No lo sé, porque esta es la segunda vez que le pasa algo tan feo.
I was thinking now that you're here, maybe you could go talk to him.
A ver, vamos a hablar con él a ver qué pasa.
Okay.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Parece que se va a matar.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why is Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Oh, joder, está interesante esto, amigos. A ver qué podemos decir. Estoy preocupado por ti, lamento lo de Sarita. A ver, vamos a decirle que estamos preocupados por ella.
Worried, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
Estar enojado no llorar, ¿por qué te comportas así? A ver, no había nada que pudiera hacer, era la verdad.
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out,
I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
A ver, traté de salvarla.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works!
Oh, joder, Kenny está enojado conmigo.
Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny está furioso. Kenny está furioso conmigo.
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan.
Creo que sería mejor seguir avanzando porque sin nada aquí no podemos lograr nada.
Rebecca needs a safe, warm place to have her baby. Maybe we should keep moving and find one.
You can rest for a few minutes. Me and Clem will scout ahead and double back. Just make sure you're ready to move when we get here.
Oh, joder, todo se pone difícil.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
¿Le tienen miedo a Kenny? ¿Se va a poner peligroso? ¿Qué habrá pasado con Nick y Luke? ¿Y por qué miró la estatua de ahí?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. There's no real point in scouting ahead. And you should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
A ver, entonces, ¿por qué carajos estamos aquí?
Then why did we come out here?
I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart. But I still... I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
Ellos no son malos.
But there have been problems before. I don't always agree with what they say or do.
Neither do I. Look at Kenny. I don't even know where to begin with what a liability he is. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
A ver, hay que preguntarle sobre su pasado.
Have you kept yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
Well, parece que Jane tiene sentimientos después de todo. Yo pensé que era una frívola, fría. A ver, ¿qué le sucedió a tu hermana? ¿Podría haber qué? Vamos a preguntarle sobre su pasado un poco más para conocerla.
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we?
You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Es lo que hacen
is
las
that really what it's like having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends.
Estamos conociendo el lado amable de Jane.
Jackpot.
Me está cayendo muy bien.
But these walkers got some good stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
A ver, hay que revisarlos, quizás tienen cosas.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Tiene simplemente balas aquí.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
A ver, posiblemente aquí tenga cosas.
Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there.
A ver, ¿antes estaba en un grupo mejor? Creo que sí, porque antes el grupo por lo menos se llevaba un poco mejor hasta que mataron a uno por las puras y se desmoronó.
Find anything?
Driver's licenses, two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in.
Yo creo que Jane, al ver el Clementine, piensa en su hermana menor y por eso nos está tratando de ayudar, eso es lo que estoy pensando. Oh, eso duele.
Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Joder, los lentes de Sarah.
These glasses. They're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry.
A ver, quizás está viva.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Sarah! God damn it!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in.
Parece que Sarah está dentro, o eso es lo que creo. Uy, joder, tenemos que ir a rescatar. ¡Oh, maldita sea! Parece que es... ¡Nick!
It's Nick.
¡Oh, maldita sea! Bueno, era inminente que se muera, pero no pensé que así. ¿Tenemos que matarlo? ¡Joder! Ustedes, amigos, comenten si lo matamos o no hacemos nada. Bueno, ¿qué decimos? Si les ha gustado el capítulo del día de hoy, amigos de The Walking Dead, y quieren que siga subiendo muy seguido The Walking Dead, las demás partes, dejen su me gusta, ya saben, comenten si quieren algún saludo en la siguiente parte, compártanlo en Facebook y suscríbanse para más videos así. Hasta el próximo gameplay, amigos.